Tamers, my name is Partition Jogress, but you may call me PJ. Today we're opening Cross Encounter. Woo! Yeah. I had a pretty good morning so far, hope everyone else did. I went to Walmart and found the final of the gift boxes I needed, and then I came home and the pipes were frozen. But I was able to fix it. Yay. It's a Crimbus miracle. Alright. We got Pulsemon. We got a Gogmamon. Soundbirdmon. Wizengamamon. Tactimon. Scoot over. Asuramon, Defense Plugin C, Taumon, Demimaramon, Justice Kick, Sparamon, hey, we got a Justmon X Antibody, SR, nice, alright, who are we turning into a button? We've already done Justice Kick. What else have we done? I don't think we've done any of these. Skip that. Skip that. Tactimon would be kind of cool, honestly. Yeah, let's see what these four look like. That'd be kind of neato. Kind of like that. Have to probably about like that if I did him. That's pretty cool. I kind of like that. Skip Wizengamamon. Shermon, you're kind of busy. We might skip you. Have we done a Talmon? Does anybody remember if we've done Talmon? I don't remember if we've done Talmon. I probably should, but I don't. I don't think we have. Looking over the picture of all the buttons I have instead of digging through them. No, we did Cubimon. Just because I worry that Tactimon's going to be a little too... Yeah, that one... Yeah, we're going to do Taumon. I like Taumon. Let's rip it apart real quick. But yeah, I got the final EX 3 gift box that we needed. We have all four of the standees now. It was the Inkmon, Gilmon one. My partner pulled an Eximon out of it, so that was radical. So I have all the Eximon I need for my Eximon deck. Still hunting for that Imperial Dramon Fighter Mode secret rare, but we'll get it eventually, I'm sure. Hopefully. Alright, that looks good. Here comes the pop. Alright. And, ooh, I forgot to get the button guts ready. Pardon me while I grab all of that. Put that there. ourselves a Taumon button. Heck yeah. Super radical. Alright. Happy holidays, everyone. Good luck this weekend. It's almost over.